Bran's in trouble. Those Klingons won't stop until she's gone.
Mayday, mayday, this is...
You come to save, you come.
That's a car!
You did the best you could back there, El.
Looks like we picked up some more Klingon attention.
This is a Baran. Our shields are buckling.
We're losing essential ship systems. Now would be a good time.
Incoming hails from the Baran!
We have orders! Keep reinforcements on deck 4!
Captain Harper, please report! I repeat, Captain Harper!
What? The warp core! Someone's triggered the self-destruct! Oh! Oh my god! Baran! She's gone! Sick bay's reporting in. Captain Lorca needs I understand, Captain.
We'll reach the edge of the storm soon.
Don't spare the horses, Commander. I've had a lot of days better than this one.
Enemy vessel on sensors. They're targeting us.
Take evasive action.
They're firing to disable.
They want us alive.
Shields are gone. Impulse is failing.
Get us on the ground, Commander.
Crash position. Ready for impact.
Any landing you can walk away from, huh? Try.
Damn. This place reminds me of.
I'm glad you're enjoying yourself.
I'm reading some cave systems up on that mountainside. Hey, while I'm thinking about.
They made it. Takes guts to beam into. Should we worry about leaving tracks that the Klingons can follow?
See those ice formations? Temperatures get high enough to thaw, then refreeze.
So, the snow will probably melt enough to lose our tracks in the next few hours.
Right, and if it stays cold and humid, we'll get more snow anyway.
Good news. Now we just have to worry about finding our way out of here.
Wait. See those mounds of snow?
Kerwin to team. My tricorder says they're.
We got your widget, Kerwin. Never mind the beasties.
Sorry about that. I wonder if they were staying close to it for warmth.
Good work. Keep it coming. We're gonna need a lot more tricks to survive.
Fumaroles. I was wondering if we'd see any.
Kerwin here. I'm picking up enough.
Hey, you see that? Over by the rocks?
I'm still reading some parts out in the...
Yeah, I think it's another piece of the shuttle.
What are these marks in the ice? Tracks of some kind?
It's big, whatever it is. Let's not wait to find out more.
Never thought I'd be happy to see a cave, but looks like they're a little deep.
Hey, I'm doing all I can to keep the cave. Captain Lorca's life signs are stable for now.
Some good news for a change.
Nice. That'll be warm and cozy for a while.
Listen, I have to count on you. There we are. You're dealing with Clip, you have, but not like this. You might find yourself in a situation. Check in on the rest of the team. They need to stay motivated.
Ah, good morning. Well, if you're serious about going out in that cold again...
It's not luxury accommodation. I'm here.
I'm mixing up some nutrient. Well, we've already seen...
Doing the rounds, eh? Good point. Losing the Baran was hard. You know, I don't have much left. But I am ready to fight for it. For them. My people from the Baran, they're my family. Starfleet, they give us tools and training, sure. But the most important thing that they give us is each other. That should be enough. Let's go. Whoa, big monster. Very big. I'm pretty sure I know what made those marks in the ice now. None of those come to visit the cave. Honey, I'm home.
Oh, good. Wait till you see what I've done with the cave.
What you got there?
Explosive.
Sealing off the...
I should have just...
Glad to see you made it back.
Looks like the best rock.
You're not wrong.
Agreed.
Hold on.
None.
Agreed. To a point. Here's the plan. They'll beam down at the shuttle wreckage and start searching from there. Their teams will eventually... Let's take position by the fumaroles and make the Klingons come to us.
Remember, the Klingons can be beaten. Meet them with strength. Seize every opportunity. Give no quarter. Fight hard. And fight to win.
Check on mastiffs. They're hunting us.
High ground and try to hide. Catch them in the rough terrain.
Get behind cover. They'll be here any second. Everyone in position.
Ready.
Affirmative.
I see them.
Wait for my signal.
Let's give him hell.
Keep up the pressure!
That was close. You all right?
Get down!
Kerwin's down!
They're homing in on our signal. Head toward the cave before they flank us. Keep moving! We'll dig out on the hillside by the rocks.
We won't last long out here, even in cover. The cave's gonna be our best option.
It's a sound tactic.
I'll make sure you have the time you need. Which one of you wants to die first?
I give you a warrior's death, Vandorian. It is better than theirs.
You're back, I assume.
I am gonna kill.
It seems I have you fallen. Your minions died honorably. But your captain is, as you say it, a high value target. He will not enjoy his time as a prisoner of the Empire. My troops will deal with you. Got it, troop!
Blood. They won't stop now!
I think it's time we use those explosives, Chief.
Do it! Seal off the entrance! Damn!
I know that look. What's wrong?
Kerwin had it.
What?
Kerwin had the remote detonator.
Make another one, then.
No parts. We used everything we had.
Give me options, Commander.
Yeah, we're running a little short on those, Captain.
Can we shoot it to set it off?
No way. You just fry the whole package.
Hmm. Something with a tricorder then.
Maybe? I don't know.
What the hell?
What are you doing? Come back!
This is the only way it has to be done manually.
Wait! No! No, you can't!
I love you, Ellen.
Always.
Get moving.
No. No, I'm not leaving without her.
She's gone, Commander. On your feet, soldier. Do not let her sacrifice be in vain. Dead end. Give me options, people.
Photon grenades. Breaking through.
Klingons, don't give up the chase easily.
Let them come. I'll take as many of them with me as I can.
Lorca here?
Captain Lorca. Thought we'd lost you.
Not from lack of trying. My people and I need immediate extraction.
Ask and ye shall receive. Ready to leave when you are.
Personal log. Commander Ellen Landry. She's been gone for months. And every day I'm reminded of her. I even have her job now. Chief of Security. I took it to honor her. To continue her work. To keep people safe. The captain's recovered from his injuries, mostly. His eyes don't handle the light very well. But like me, he forges on. This war, the Klingons, they've taken so much from us both. For me, for the captain, only duty remains.
Long-range sensors are picking up Klingon raiders in this sector. Ready for a little payback?
Always. It's over. You did what you could.
Congratulations.
We have a situation at the Delta Valonis cluster. One of our recent...